there will be changes in the way workers are hired and the types of jobs available. But
what does that mean? Does that mean a typical restaurant in the future might have fewer human employees than it does now?
I think that is very possible. People come in and we train them, which is a significant expense. They work for a few weeks and then they leave. So the robotic systems make a perfectly consistent burger across all of our restaurants everywhere in the world.
That's why there's a human at the end of this process, right? And so it's an assistant. This will get smarter and smarter over time. We're really just getting started with what this technology can do.
So this is
the
robot-made burger. I've had a few burgers in my time, that's pretty good.